prodigy has yet to yield a single point in the entire tournament.
Tommy trained by his father since the age of five.
Talking about Paddy Conner.
A controversial Paddy Conner.
Say what you will about the methods of the former Marine, but he's led his son to six straight junior Olympic titles, and now just moments away from a high school state championship.
And there it is! Pow! There's just no limit to what the future holds for this kid.
Tommy told me that he's chasing the record of Diogenes, apparently a mythical Greek fighter said to be undefeated in over 1,400 bouts.
Hey, how you doing, sir? I'm looking for Tommy Reardon.
Who?
Tommy Reardon. My name's Colt Boyd.
What business you got with Tommy?
Well, none yet. That's why I'm here. I manage fighters. So Tommy's been working out at my gym. And he put a beating on the number one middleweight contender in the world today. So I want to know a little bit more about the guy. Maybe help him out. I have a lot of contacts, Mr. Reardon.
Conlon. Name is Conlon. And anything you want to know about Tommy, you got to ask him yourself.
Look, I'm just asking for some general information here.
Like I said, anything you want to know about Tommy, you got to ask him yourself.
Look, I don't mean to interrupt your night, okay? He just put this address down when he signed up at the gym.
It doesn't matter.
All right, then.
Okay. Good night.
All right, listen, kiddo. I need you to put mommy back on, okay? I love you. Hey, listen, I'm just pulling in. I'm gonna have to go. Huh? No, they got an open mic night thing on. It's gonna be a quiet one. All right, sleep well. You too. All right, bye.
It's now time for your next contest. Introducing first in the red corner, he fights out of Ridley, West Virginia. Please welcome to fight the Dudelator Boy!
Two more wins, you'll take home the bacon. Hey, good job, boy.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
always work. Oh my God. What happened? You said it was gonna be a slow night.
I'm not bouncing out of club.
What do you mean you're not bouncing? You've been lying to me?
I went in to apply. And they were paying $9 an hour. I saw a sign. This other thing. They're putting us out of the house in 3 months. We're running out of options.
Then they put us out of the house in 3 months. I'd rather go back to the old apartment than see you in the back of an ambulance again. I thought we agreed that we weren't going to raise our children in a family where their father gets beat up for a living.
We're not giving up the house. It's our home. We're not going backwards.
Figure it out.